told him he's no longer with us anymore. He's a bit of a naughty boy, he got into Satanism and he thought he actually was the devil with his father, 666. He is a massive hitman. And he's gone anyway. This is Hulk's Collins attack, pitch and ring.